Britain's commitment.
Labour was first off in the race to win Kensington. Candidate Anne Holmes, flanked by Deputy Leader Roy Hattersley and Shadow Housing Minister Clive Soley, said the national north-south divide was mirrored in the constituency. But abundance and deprivation also lived side by side. She aims to appeal to both rich and poor.
For all Mrs. Thatcher's attempts to make greed and selfishness the pivot around which all revolves, most people still retain a basic sense of justice and fair play.
Housing, changes in benefit regulations, education and the poll tax will feature heavily in Labour's campaign. Roy Hattersley homed in on law and order and what he too called Mrs. Thatcher's advocacy of selfishness and greed.
To boast about buying treatment in the hospital of your choice, from the doctor of your choice, at the time of your choice, whilst patients with far more serious illnesses queue for beds, is only one step away from saying that since you earn a fortune in the city, you're entitled to get drunk on Saturday night and smash up the wine bar as long as you pay for the damage afterwards.
Other major candidates include Dudley Fishburne for the Tories, William Goodhart, Social and Liberal Democrats, and John Martin for the SDP. The voters decide on July the 14th. Paul Larsman, Thames News.